It's a process, all right, but a necessary one. How you doing with that? Okay, then. Yep. Thank you.
It's all correct.
I'll take a photograph. Hold up your fingers. Okay.
Jackson! Officer Jackson, move those prisoners! Officer Benton! Kitchen's East staff!
Officer Townsend, those rocks ain't gonna break themselves! What are you standing there? Go on! Get moving!
You with the hammer? And you'll do. We need to perform a work detail out in Rhodes. Come on, get in. Open the gate. Come on, Milliken.
Our idea is significantly above her station. She's been reading too many goddamn books. Personally, I'm against education. Of women, I mean. And men, I guess. Unnecessary. Doesn't add much to the world. Education.
Good day, gentlemen.
Oh.
Don't do anything stupid. Nobody gets shot. Act like fools, and the pair of you will be dead within a minute. Now, what are your names?
Jenkins and Milliken.
Well, Mr. Jenkins and Mr. Milliken, throw your guns to the ground and get on down here. That's it. Very glad to meet you. It's not worth being rash. You boys get paid a salary. You get that salary whether these people escape or not. Your wives presumably want you alive. Let them out. Now, Cleve.
Okay.
You all run away. Aside from you. Try to stay out of trouble. This is a stroke of good fortune for all of you. Use it. Now, Mr. Jenkins and Mr. Milliken. Be so kind as to quickly run away. Before somebody gets shot entirely unnecessarily. Go on, don't look back! Mr. Wendt, I believe it was $50 we agreed on.
It was.
Here's 50 each.
Each?
Yes. Now get out of here, both of you. My employer and I appreciate your professionalism.
All we did was stand there and look tough.
And you did it fantastically well. Good day, gentlemen. Now, sir, how about you pick up these guns and we move out? My mistress is waiting for us. Come along. Then you better get on this horse. Just get to grips with the beast. Then we'll ride. Let's just hope no one shows up. I I'll wait on you. I've waited some time already, but there is some urgency.
Now, we ought to get out of here before the alarm is raised. Just as soon as you can, we'll go. Been a while since you rode a horse. No shame in that, but please,